Hey everyone, I'm back with another video. Today I want to show you how to make a beautiful rose. So let's get started. You need a piece of Play-Doh and a stick. So make some little Play-Doh balls. And then use your fingers to make the balls into thin petals. Gently wrap the petals around the stick. Yay! The rose is done! Well, this rose is made for you. Who's your rose made for?